Last time you ate there, you spent 3 nights in the mall jail.
That was last week, and you're still bringing it up.
Well, you always miss when you throw your underpants at the hamper.
How can I ever hit the hamper if you don't let me practice?
You practiced all day on my birthday.
Fine, I was going to apologize, but now I'm not going.
You are never going to apologize.
I went through the words were in my brain.
You're wrong. And whenever you're wrong, you just spout gibberish.
Well, I'm going to tell you what I mean. You're a cutterman.
Congratulations. You're officially a sociopath.
Hey, at least I'm on a path.